check in before landing. You met the pilots, right? Say hello.
Hey, I'm Carlos. You all right back there? Juan, do not distract me.
Sorry we didn't get a chance to speak at the jetty. And for the, economy travel.
It's a miracle she's still airborne. See that by my feet? You know what that is, Miss Everett? That's the sky.
Dr. Everett. And relax. So long as she gets us there and back, tomorrow you can buy a whole fleet. Or at least a floor mat. Just steer. And watch out for clouds.
Mia, we're approaching the south shore.
Isla Nublar. It's like coming home. Okay, Sam. Let's get you geared up. Look on the table. I left you a body cam. Perfect. That's attached. That camera's connected to my tablet. It's like looking straight through your eyes. Ugh, that cabin. Juan, I thought you fixed that door.
I did. I found the handle. It's there someplace. Iniciando descenso.
Okay, Sam. We'll be descending low over the NMS center and landing at the north dock. Should be minimal surf. You and I will take a dinghy to the Ranger Depot while Carlos and Juan refuel.
And don't piss around.
Our pilot respectfully reminds us that Isla Nublar is still under quarantine and doing prison time. No es ninguna broma. We've got 1 hour to enter the lab and recover the genome.
Mia.
Once the dinghy's loaded, it's straight back for takeoff, scheduled no later than...
Mia!
What?
Look, they're huge.
Pteranodons. Okay, just relax. They're not about to... Oh, shit!
They're acting early. Mia, get the shots!
I am, I'm trying. Shit, how many do we have?
I don't know, go ahead, get them all! What are you doing? Understand? Where was the rest of
them? Sam, get your parachute. I've opened the locker.
Hey!
service bunker. I tripped the alarm. They probably heard the siren in Costa Rica. I think my knee is broken. I can barely move. When I landed, my chute got caught and... We need to get a message out. No one knows we're here. I paid a fortune to make sure. First, we need power. Find the breaker room. It's 1967. Mesrani's birthday. That sounds promising. Back to the console. On the wall. See that map? The NMS center is split into sections. Zone A is residence and corporate. Ignore it. Zone D and E are the labs. It's my life's work. But it's not the priority anymore, so forget it. We'll forget that for now. That leaves B and C. Transport. There's a radio tower above the ranger station. If we want to call for help, that's our best bet. Head back to the breaker and activate transport. It's gonna be tough keeping this place locked down. There's not much power. Last thing, the center's massive, so you'll want a nav assist. Check the storeroom. Yes, that's it. Attach it to your wrist. Check the arrow on the back of your hand. It'll point wherever you need to be. Okay, when you're ready, head to the atrium and follow the signs. Transport, then Ranger Station. Really did a number. At least the signs are legible. You want transport. Welcome, Concourse. Keep going. You'll find a way through. Thank you. monorail. They always brought in yellowfin tuna from the dock. It drove the birds crazy along the coast when they smelled it coming. When we evacuated, we were so lucky. Right after the last boat, the Indominus tore through the track. Even if you got it running, it's a death trap. Ranger Depot. I never came here. It was one of 6-7 stations on the island. Rangers took care of the roads, fences, trees, the stuff the public never thinks about. You can practically taste the oil and sweat. My labs are way nicer.
Locker, get in now.
on the raptor code, using gene suppression to modify behavior. And a portion of that involved live trials. We bred three. The growth was inhibited. They were just for internal testing. No one outside of the center even knew. Not Hoskins, not Owen. And sure as hell not the public. Look, hate me later. Right now, just keep moving. Tech storage. Look around. Bet there's something you can use. Keep looking. There it is. The virtual interface. It's a prototype built by InGen. Masrani wanted to roll them out to staff, but it got stuck in development limbo. That'll let you connect to all kinds of stuff around the center. Panels, computers. Plus, it turns on things at a distance. Kind of like a remote. The control box by the door. Try it. Cool. Just remember, it takes a few seconds to recharge. The power. That computer. Maybe it's still on the LAN. Try using the VI assist. Run a network diagnostic. There should be an option. Okay, local antenna. Not aligned. Great start. Hop on the antenna controls. Realign the rooftop satellite to the main array. It can't be that hard, right? Just move things. Doing whatever that does. Sorry, I'm a geneticist, not a comms engineer. Check the diagnostic. No signal. That's fine. That's fine, I know this. The IT guy was a friend. It's all this worldly knowledge. There are signal amplifiers in the station. Adjust them, we should be in business. Downstairs. It's okay, you've got this. alignment. Once more, the control panel. Perfect. It's syncing. Listen, I want to play one of those files you sent. You deserve to know why we're here, what happened, and why I came back. For better or worse.
NMS Projects Review, July 10th, 2012. In attendance, Dr. Henry Wu and...
Oh, Amelia Everett, computational genomicist. Sorry.
Under Dr. Mashir, you're mapping the Velociraptor genome. Tell me about that.
Finished, as of this week. Proceeding with protein isolation and live trials. We recently hatched a subject with elevated mesotocin, the social hormone. The AV tests are going well.
She's responding to conditioning?
Yeah. Yes, so far.
Interesting. Forget Dr. Mashir. From now on, you report directly to me.
Seriously? I mean, yes, doctor. You know, you're nothing like I imagined.
I just know talent when I see it.
Wow, you sound so young. How are we looking? Offline? How can... There's no fixing that. If the island tower's down, no matter what we do... Get back to the atrium. I'll think of something. Told you about the assets. I never imagined they'd still be alive. The center was locked down. They were sealed in. You'll get through this. You have to. For both our sakes.
check out the staff terminal. It's in the storeroom. Huh. The next file repaired. The rise and fall of Mia Everett. Part two. Go for it.
NMS Behavioral Genomics Review, June 2nd, 2013. We cover plenty in our weeklies. Is there anything you want on the record?
What did Masrani say?
Excited by the progress. In fact, he signed off on the operant security measures for...
Yes, I knew it!
Let me finish for a trial installation here at the NMS Center. He also approved inhibiting the growth of two new assets, providing...
They're kept out of public view, just like the last one. No problem. Is that it? No... congrats? The behavioral program...
exists under my supervision. I'm not having this discussion again. You want to lead a team? Then lead. And stop vying for attention.
Before you say it, I know. I know, okay? But I've got a plan. Get to the map. So the entire network is down. But all InGen facilities share an emergency backup line. There's a lab back in the States that should still be connected. It's in California. Lockwood Manor. I can open a private channel if you can restore power to the labs. And I appreciate that's a big if. See Zone F at the top of the map? That's the geothermal plant. The entrance is blocked, but... there's a service elevator down from Zone A. Head to the breaker room. Activate residence. Okay. Ready when you are. Maintenance changed their codes monthly. They sent an email. Check the terminals over in residence. Maybe Maybe the VI assist will find something.
Thank you.
while we wait, there's another recording I need you to hear. I'm not proud, but... I'm not proud.
Behavioral Genomics Review, July 7th, 2014. Where would you like to begin?
Incubation, Thursday. Mesrani was standing right there.
Simon has a very tight schedule. I didn't want to distract him.
What, with an introduction? A handshake? My name, maybe?
He loves our work, the whole department shone. Why does it matter?
I deserve it! My work on non-coding identifiers was exceptional.
It's supposed to be. This isn't a science fair. Exceptional should be the benchmark. The innumerable projects I manage, they form a paradigm shift in mankind's understanding of the natural world. But you want, what? A parade for doing your job?
Some recognition.
Then here it is. Behavioral Genomics Review, July 7th. Where would you like to begin?
Was I really asking for the world? Oh, timing. Listen, the plant's underground, so it'll be pitch black. I'm not trying to frighten you. Just to say, if we can do this, we can get through anything.
Thank you.
spit again, find a pipe, open the valve, and wash it off immediately. It's a neurotoxin. Don't panic. Dilos are an ambush predator. They'll scatter if they're detected. Your flashlight should hold them off. That shutter leads to the turbine. Something got into the mechanism. Try the engineer's bay up ahead. They've got to have replacement parts. To the turbine. Once the power's on, we'll be fine. It says, before activation, first restore steam pressure. Okay. vapor regulation room. Close by.
May 30th, 2015. This is a short meeting to establish facts. Dr. Henry Wu and Dr. Amelia Everett attending. The allegation is that on May 23rd, you met with Simon Masrani in defiance of the express instruction of your manager. Any response? For the mic, please.
No.
Okay. The board will look into any misconduct and be in touch if this proceeds to disciplinary.
Fine. We're done?
Yes, we're done. No, actually, we're not done. I want an explanation.
It was a pitch meeting.
Simon Masrani wants carnival attractions to impress the masses. He understands neither the nuance nor implication of what I'm trying to accomplish. The damage could be irreparable. To this lab? To the board's whole perception of what—
There it is! Perception. How everyone sees you. That must have been crazy. When was there ever room at Jurassic World for anyone except Dr. Wu and his black hole of an ego?
I don't understand. When you started, there was none of this entitlement.
You didn't know my name.
I don't know anyone's name. But I recognize your talent. I gave you my time and a place on my team. What do you want me to say?
That other people matter. That we made a difference to this park. That I made a difference. But you can't.
Unbelievable.
That's right. Sneer and walk out, like always. Whoops. Guess you heard that.
Entitlement. Despite everything, he treated me like... You know what? It doesn't matter. At least the water's clearing up. Find the stop valve. That'll refill the system. Perfect. Back to the turbine. Let's get you out of there. set up the link to Lockwood Manor. I can dial in from here. I'll do the talking. Pick up. Come on, pick up. Please, please. Hello?
Payment was conditioned upon radio silence. Disable the link and do not call again.
Oh no, wait, wait, wait. It's me. It's Amelia Everett.
Amelia? You're the engineer. Is Mills out of his mind? I gave him a specific list of personnel.
We're trapped. Our plane went down. You've got to send someone.
You know that's not possible.
Bullshit! Make a phone call.
The island's under UN quarantine. You expect me to risk exposure? Losing my work for your lack of foresight?
We're going to die!
My hands are tied. You understand.
I can still get it. The genome. The labs are open, the data's all near. Please.
Get everything. Call back in 1 hour. I'll discuss with Eli.
You son of a bitch! Knee! I'm sorry, Sam. What else could I say? And I can't let my work be buried here. Not if it can buy our way out of this mess. Come on. We've got work to do. Go to the breaker room. Activate Genome Lab.
Genome Lab is past the changing rooms and along the hall. Security's tight, but my key card will get you in. You've got my key card, right? Nope. I've got my key card. Shit! That's an issue. See what you can override with the VI assist. I'll think of something.
choice. Nice work. Remember, genomics is split into three sections. The office, analysis, and the server room. We need to grab the latest data from analysis and pull all my work from the server. Welcome to my late 20s, part 2. You'll have to buzz yourself in. You'll have to go through decontamination. If you had my key card, you could just forget it. Find my office. Desktop. and the AM protocol. That'll open the office and restart analysis. That'll be a few minutes. While you're there, could you send me everything from personal? There should be spreadsheets, sound files. OP-SUM-V4. So this was part of the operant conditioning program. Using audio cues, we could summon the raptors to be fed. Of course, getting them to disperse again was the challenge. What else? Yes! So, before I came to work here, I managed to track down... Actually, while the lab opens, I'll just play it.
But as the system evolves, we begin to see order, not entropy. Yet, any claim to predict or control that order is either omniscience or hubris. And that's the end of chapter two. And I'm afraid our time together, before I go, any questions? Anybody, any questions?
With Masrani's recent announcement of a Carnotaurus, is it time we saw a ban on genetic engineering?
Well, I doubt that you could ban genetic engineering any more than you could ban gravity. You know, it's a matter of restraint, I think, and keeping an open dialogue. And sure, yeah, maybe fewer bioattractions, certainly. One more question. Yes? Yes?
In your last book, you said you predicted the collapse of Hammond's original park.
Predicted? No. I was staggered by the level of arrogance.
So it was a random chance? Like a lucky guess?
No, chaos and randomness are emphatically not the same. We find random events, or so-called acts of God, comforting because they average over time. And then we invent luck and karma and imagine that the universe coalesces into some harmonious state and everything balances out. No, life doesn't work that way. It's sensitive and temporal. And the smallest event has the potential to create catastrophic change, to hurl us down a terrifying new path. And we'll never see it coming. We'll never know the cause. The only question is...
Can we correct it?
Exactly. Can we correct it? That's right. Sorry. Who are you?
Okay. Time to move. Decontamination. Carefully. I hate this. was meticulous, she would have sent an email. Check the terminals in the office.
Decontamination found involved.
Perfect. One more. I know less about server farms than I do about Euclidean fractals. Get in, find the Raptor genome and everything else with my name, and get out.
Halfway.
I'll call Dr. Wu and get us off this rock.
That in order to offset the risk, further compensation is required.
What? No. We got everything from the labs. Send a goddamn boat.
This is not my decision. You put me in an impossible position. If it was anyone else. A few years ago, I trialed a monitor lizard polymerase to promote parthenogenesis. You remember the result? Direct your authentication. I can show you how to get it.
You'd risk our lives for one raptor.
This is so much bigger than you, than both of us. What I'm trying to accomplish, this is your chance to make a real difference. Dr. Reverend.
Send me the details. Corporate habitation. The vault. I know this is way beyond anything you signed on for. but you need to trust me if we want to survive. What the hell? Everything's failing. Security, maglock, sensors. They're coming!